go. This is something I wrote called Back To You.
Swear.